We're at George Nahas Chevrolet for the Village Vets Corvette Club, Blessing of the Vets. Thanks to George Nahas, they have a great dealership. People are really wonderful to us. They've treated us well for years up there. And here we go again with another Blessing of the Vets this year for 2023. And look at the parking lot on the left. Oh my goodness, this is after the event was over. And again, big thanks to George Nahas Chevrolet. So let's go and take a look at what it looks like the day of the event. A quick trivia question for you Corvette fans out there. Where was the very first Blessing of the Vets? At what Corvette dealership, in what state, in what town did it take place? Put your comments down below if you think you know the answer. So here we are, high in the sky with our drone. We'll go a little higher here. And as you can see, it's quite a terrific view of all the Corvettes down there. And even the overflow over to the right of that line of white cars is overflow Corvettes over on the right-hand side too. So great turnout. But we're here to look at the cars. So let's take a little closer look at all of the cars here in the parking lot today. Thank you.
Shut up.